one of the most popular religions in the world, but it's also, it's a religion that embraces discipline. You go through Ramadan, you're not eating all day, you're not drinking any water all day. That belief system helps people, keeps them disciplined, keeps them on a good path. I mean, how many great fighters are like devout Muslims?